once again, everyone. So, as you can see, this morning I did some sparring. If you guys are wondering, the style of karate I trained at this morning, or trained in this morning, was Kempo karate. And I mentioned this in a previous video, that I'm preparing not only for a men's physique show, but I'm also preparing for a karate tournament. And I've mentioned before, the men's physique show is December 8th. Just got word that the karate tournament is the very next day, December 9th. So I'm attempting to go toward men's physique on December 8th. And then the following day, on December 9th, I will be participating in my tournament. The last tournament I was in, or the last two tournaments I was in my division, being the brown belt division, I won both my divisions in point fighting and kata. So for two straight tournaments, I guess I'm technically the defending champion, and I want to make sure that no one takes my title while I'm gone. Point is, I don't want to be gone. I actually want to go compete. So this morning, as you can see, I did some light sparring with everybody. Guess if you follow me on Instagram or Twitter, you may know that I also train in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. As of now, I am still a white belt, but I've been told I'm up for my blue belt this December as well. So we'll see what dates are that. A lot of happening for me in December, let's just put it that way. So I'm trying to manage it as best I can, and hopefully I don't run out of gas and pass out and, you know, throw me a pizza to save my life. But as of now, we're heading over to Gold's Venice to hit some shoulders. I got my, how many meals have I had today? I've had 3 meals, so I have 2 meals to go. Oh, I am on the PCH, and I am off to Venice. So when I see you again, I will be at Venice, and we'll go from there. Today is shoulders, calves, and I'll throw in some chest. I trained back yesterday. So, yep, I'll see you in a minute. Just got to Gold's, and you know something? It looks kind of like the parking lot is empty. Which means, what? Not that many people are here. That's good. All right, let's go in.